two Atheron Genesis corn reel GP38-2s with tsunami sound.
Purchased from Schaefer's Train Shed.
Yep, purchased from Schaefer's Train Shed. This lead unit belongs to Tim Heidler and the second unit belongs to me, Donald Rogers. Very nicely done locomotives.
Holders got local there from the 90s.
Yep. These rail box cars and this X58 Penn Central box car was also purchased from Schaefer's Train Shed. I recommend anybody go there. It's a good hobby shop. Man, that Code 70 track, oh my. Look at that. That is cool. The close-up shot. When you get roller-bearing trucks put on them, Atheron Genesis trucks on them, they're going to look really sharp. A rail gun with a Tyco covered pipe load. Excellent.